appreciate you. I have a little prayer circle that we had before. Yes. And I also like to take the opportunity to express my appreciation for the women in this room and the work you all are dedicated and committed to creating. See, as a teenager, I'm very unsure of myself most of the time, not certain if I'm saying the right things, if I'm acting the right way, if I'm even supposed to be here. I'm constantly moving into new and unfamiliar territory, from sets to events, through young women of womanhood to stages like this, and it can all be very overwhelming. What I'm doing is beautiful as I have loved while the world is reeling backwards, people are being deported, and discrimination is rearing its ugly head. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing to contribute to the world around me? I'm fortunate because you all have taught me by example the role of the artist is to disrupt, to remold, and to create. To disrupt this faulty system, to remold the foundation of this country into one in which we are all given equal opportunities, and to create the space in which our underlying humanity is recognized and our differences are celebrated. I am honored to be on a show like Black History.